My sister and I were spending a lot of time in Miami, and we have a lot of friends there from Cuba, and we were going out at night. And this was for a while, and I knew that I wanted a name that sounded sort of exotic and reminded me of, like, the seaside on the Floridian coast. And Lana Del Rey sounded beautiful to me, and I was just, I just wanted a name for the music that I could start shaping the music towards. Just, yeah, something beautiful.
That's cool. It does have a very destination-like...
Vacation destination feel.
No, but like, you know, like a Palm Springs in its heyday sort of thing.
It does. It does.